It may not have a song as iconic as Seasons of Love, but Lin-Manuel Miranda's directorial debut is a touching tribute to Rent's creator, Jonathan Larson. Called Tick, Tick, Boom, the movie musical is based on an earlier off-Broadway show Larson wrote that hinted at his creative process. Miranda uses its bones to tell the story of Larson.
I'm Jonathan Larson.
An aspiring composer who's trying to break into the business. He works at the Moondance Diner by day, writes songs for a big sci-fi musical at night. The life is chaotic, but it all builds to a showcase where potential investors could decide to back the show. Andrew Garfield stars as the manic Larson, and he's an ideal choice. Garfield makes you want to pull for him, even when agents and friends tell him, you should take an easier route. He sings up a storm and moves like the stage has always been his home. He has nice scenes with Alexandra Shipp as his girlfriend and Robin DeJesus as his best friend. Look closely and you'll see dozens of Broadway stars in extra roles. A scene set at the diner brings in a herd of them, from Cheetah Rivera, Bernadette Peters, and Joel Grey, to the original cast of Hamilton. Miranda directs this with confidence and helps point out the situations and people who inspired Rent. For musical theater nerds, Tick, Tick, Boom is the Broadway visit they didn't get to make during the theater's shutdown. It's blessed with all the quirks a Let's Put on a Show film needs, and it gives Larson the big screen biography he deserves. Because Miranda knows the territory, he's able to include all those things fans would want and Rent heads really need. Tick, Tick, Boom is just one of many musicals hitting screens this year. Already, though, it's the one that knows how to play to the heart. With your movies in a minute, I'm Bruce Miller.